aside of the commercial venue of an art fair, but I think the great thing with Volta is that you have a single booth and you can make a single statement. I was in West Virginia 2010, 11 and 12. Going down there, I located actually a much bigger problem. It was tabletop mining, surface mining, where they just take the coal out of the mountain and they kind of detonate it. It's a huge displacement. They dig up whole villages, whole towns, miles and miles and miles. I took a Cessna and we flew over the surface mines. Flying over it, I was lucky enough to encounter this explosion, and I told the pilot to circle around it, and I photographed it, and it's this beautiful series of photographs. It's like the first impact, what you see here, and this is then like 10 minutes later when it's just the dust cloud or setting into the mines again. It's kind of what we do to the surroundings. We kind of terrorize not only landscape, but we also terrorize the people living there. Destroyed landscape looks as beautiful as the foliage in fall. I mean, that's the power of the image, I think, and that's something we always have to be aware of. It's seductive, it's deceivingly beautiful.